This video will demonstrate how to integrate your DrChrono account with the Eko mobile application and web dashboard. In your Eko mobile application, press the button in the upper right-hand corner to access your patient panel. Select EHR Sync, followed by DrChrono. You will now be prompted to sign into your DrChrono account, which will allow Eko to pull down your patient list. Depending on how many patients are associated with your DrChrono account, this process could take a few minutes. However, you will be able to use your Eko app normally while the sync completes. You can now set up a recording and save it to a patient's file. Let's set up a heart sound recording by selecting the patient's position, sitting, and auscultation location. You can now save your recording to the corresponding patient file. Notice that all of your patients have been imported from DrChrono with first name, last name, birth date, and unique identifier. Let's review the recording we just made through our DrChrono account. After signing in, you will be brought to your patient dashboard. From here, navigate to your patient list and select the patient whose file you would like to view. This is where your patient's demographic information is saved. You can now click on Documents to view the PDF auscultation report we just created. Click on View in Browser to be redirected to the recording on the Eko web dashboard. You can play back the recording and add notes. Any annotations or edits made to a recording by you or other physician collaborators will update the corresponding PDF report in DrChrono so that your patient files are automatically kept current. The Eko web dashboard allows you to easily review all of your patients and recordings in one place. This concludes our Eko DrChrono tutorial. Visit ekodevices.com/get-started to learn more about the Eko DrChrono integration.